guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey lay, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's over. I didn't know I was lost. I didn't
chunks of me. You're a shark and I'm swimming. My heart still thumps as I bleed. All your friends come sniffing. Triangles are my favorite shape. Deep moments where two lines meet. Toe-to-toe, back-to-back.
Thank you. You should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be there, I want you to. Stage, what a great idea.
Yeah, what an awful idea. This stage fits about 60. The real challenge is, though, who choreographed this kind of thing?
Well, you see, Maddie Jordan came to me a couple weeks ago. She's like, yo, Kai, we need a choreographer. And I was like, yes, I got it.
That's a lie.
That is a lie.
Right, so who actually did choreograph
it? Who did?
The Flow 40.
Flow 40, yes. The professionals coming from California. Yeah. 3-day workshop with the girls. Right, they teach them. Yeah.
Right. So this is a professionally choreographed dance by Flow 40. We have also reached the point in the night where this is our last time on stage. So I know I speak for myself, and I know I speak for Kyle in saying thank you guys for being such a great audience and for allowing us to host you tonight.
Yes, thank you. You'll be able to meet with the girls in the small cafeteria. I know I'll be there mingling and handing out my phone number.
He's not kidding. Anyway, thank you all. Good night. Please enjoy this one last dance from Orcasys. This is John Marco Dine,
Mikhail Oprovich,
signing off. Have a good night.
Thank you.